Now let us see how to create a menu bar like this one, the standard one. We will be creating a menu bar in our output. So first let us see the output. So for now this is the output, but we don't have any menus. See here, we don't have any menus. We will be adding the menu and learning how to do that. So for that we will be creating a variable called myMenu is equal to, there is a class called menu, and inside that I am not passing any variables. If you want, if you are using two windows, like I said, you can pass my GUI here. There is no difference because we are using one window for this. I am not including it. So once we have created my menu is equal to, so what we have done here, we are creating a object. So once we have created an object, we can call a method called add cascade, and the label is equal to, let us say first file. Let us create all these ones. File. So now we have created a label called file in the cascade. So now we will be calling the object this one. My dot, there is a method called config. We are configuring this menu item. So menu is equal to my menu. That's all. So we have successfully added the file. Let us see the output. Press enter. See here, we have added the file, but we haven't added the list here. Let us add some more files here and then see how to add the list in our next video. So let me copy this entire thing, copy this and press enter, paste, press enter, paste, paste. So file, next one is edit, next one is, let us say, format. Let us say run. So let us stick with these four files. Now run it. See here, automatically the system has adjusted the space also. So now we have created the menu bar and the menu titles. So but still we haven't created the list. Like, see, when we created a file, so all these lists are there. When we create a, click on the edit, all these files are there. So this list we will be creating in our next video. Until then, you keep practicing this. So try to understand it. What we have done, first we have created an object to the menu. So after that, we are calling the method addCascade, and we are adding the titles like label, first file, next edit, format, run, as many as we can add to the cascade using this object my menu. So once we have added this to the menu, now my menu contains file, edit, format and run. Now we should have to config it to the object, this one. This object is nothing but the window. So for that window we should have to add this my menu. My menu contains the names actually. So for that we have config, and menu is equal to all the names of the menu items stored in the my menu. And then if we run it, we are getting all the menu labels. So when we are clicking, there is nothing happening. In the next video, we will be adding the list. So until then, keep practicing. So if you don't practice, you will be more confused when we go into the further section. So always be updated. So for every video, before going to the other video, you should have to practice. So meet in the next video. Until then, keep practicing.